Wizkid knew what he was saying when he tweeted that him and Thames made magic, and as of now, Essence by Wizkid and Thames is arguably the song of the summer, as it is trending and topping charts and breaking records. And of course, before Justin Bieber even jumped on the song, the song is actually making waves and doing numbers and doing streams. Well, one of the factors that contributed to Essence's success is that the song is really, really addictive, and of course celebrities in the United States jumped on this song. Well, as at of this moment, Essence by Wizkid and Thames is number 44 on the Hot 100 charts. Well, celebrities that jumped on this song that made impact and made it actually trended is the likes of, you know, Kevin Hart is an American actor, the likes of Rihanna, we can see her vibing in the studio with his friend Swae Lee, who is also an American artist, and also the likes of Kylie Jenner. You know, Kylie Jenner, who is an actress and a businesswoman, and of course Justin Bieber, he was seen vibing with his babe Hailey Bieber and his crew. And of course these factors have contributed immensely to Essence success, you know, and especially when Justin Bieber dropped his verse on this song, which actually boosted the effect this song actually have on the trending table. We should note that even before Justin Bieber jumped on this song, it was doing numbers, but immediately Justin Bieber dropped his verse on this song, it started doing more numbers, because ever since he jumped on this song, it moved from number 57 that it was to number 44 as at this moment. And of course, aside from that, the song, the remix where Justin Bieber was at 1 million streams in 24 hours, both on Apple Music and on Spotify, which is a big win for Wizkid. Well, let's sit back and see how big Essence goes. Maybe it will enter top 10 on the Hot 100. Well, let's sit back and see how it goes. This is Nigeria Entertainment Update. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Click on the notification bell to get notified whenever we drop new content. And of course, drop your thoughts and your opinion in the comment box below. Until next time, peace.